Kelsey Kellenberger was 24 weeks pregnant when she suffered a massive and rare brain bleed. Now she's made an incredible recovery and wakes up with joy at home.
Yes, her real name is Joy. She's brought us a lot of joy.
This is Juliana Joy, born in October of last year. But about 3 months before her birth, mom Kelsey Kellenberger had the worst headache of her life in this living room. She called on her 8-year-old daughter to get dad. The next day, they went to the ER. She was having a hemorrhagic stroke or brain bleed.
You can see that as I scroll through it.
Dr. Yifei Duan says there are two types. The more common is ischemic and hemorrhagic. Symptoms are the same. If you see face drooping, arm weakness, difficulty speaking, call 911.
With stroke, time is everything. And that's especially true for not just the ischemic version of stroke, where there's not enough blood in the brain, but also hemorrhagic stroke where there's bleeding in the brain.
Kelsey was transferred to St. Luke's and Duan discovered a large arteriovenous malformation, also known as an AVM. It's found in less than 1% of people. Going on 18 hours with a brain bleed, Duan said he needed to operate, but risks were high.
In that situation, if the pressure's too great, I don't think we'll be able to save her. There'll be a very small chance that she'll live.
The surgery was a success.
And that was the happiest moment of my life. Well, second happiest after marrying her. Relief and gratitude.
So much gratitude. God has, we're just so thankful. We're just so thankful to God.
And so is she. So is this little one.
Kelsey went home 5 weeks after her stroke and later gave birth to Juliana Joy. She regained the majority of her vision, speech, and is again walking 4 miles. She's grateful to God, this medical team, and her support system.
I told him, you were my hero.
Kellenberger encourages people to be patient with stroke survivors. Reagan Porter, Fox 4, working for you.